It helps if there is a little mystery in what you create. By leaving an open space for others to wonder, you last longer in their minds, and occasionally they add pieces of themselves to fill the gaps. And you become a part of them.
We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences greater than man's, yet as mortal as his own. We know now that as human beings busy themselves about their various concerns, they were scrutinized and studied, perhaps almost as narrowly as a man with a microscope might scrutinize the transient creatures.
It makes sense because we are born into a mystery. A life without answers. We act like we want to know, but I don't think we really want to know everything. Journey to understand it is death. Maybe that's the art of love.